नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन आवर स्कूल आरएसवी ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड दैट द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन, को प्राइम फैक्टर एंड हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर। यस चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट आर द नेम ऑफ द आर टॉपिक आर चैप्टर फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। सो वन टॉपिक इज फैक्टर्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड। नाउ वी आर मूविंग टू द मल्टीपल्स। चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स रिमाइंड द थिंग्स दैट factors are very limited factors, but the multiples are more and more and more. We can find out so many multiples, there is no limit. Okay, so multiples, everybody know about the multiple, because from the starting we are speaking the table, we are learning the table. 2 1 ja 2, 2 3 ja 6, 2 4 ja 8, 2 9 ja 18. In this manner we are finding the multiples. So if we multiply two number, we get the multiple. So multiples are having some rules and some important things that we have to learn. First, every number is a multiple of itself. Yes, of course, because if I multiply 2, 1s are 2. So we can say that every number is a multiple of itself. Now, next one, a number can have many multiples, because I already told to you that a number is have so many multiples. We can find out so many. Next, every number is a multiple of 1. We have already every number is a multiple of 1. Next one, the multiples of a number are either greater than or equal to the number. Yes, of course children, if I multiply 2 ones are 2. So 2 is the equal, and after that if I multiply 2, 2s are 2, 3s are 2, 4s are 2, 9s are, so I will get the greater number after the 2. So 2 is equal, and after the all multiples are greater than the given number or equal to the number. Now the smallest multiple of a number is the number itself. Of course, because just now I have taken example 2 1s are 2, and after that 2 2s are 4. Yes children, because we know that 1, 2 are the counting numbers and I have multiplied by 1. So 2 ones are 2. This is the smallest multiple. After that, all the remaining multiples are the greater than the 2. So we can say that the smallest multiple of a given number is number itself. Move to the next one. Every multiples of a number is exactly divisible by that number. Of course, because what I am doing? I am doing the multiples. I am doing the multiply to given number. So it is 100% sure that every multiple of a number is exactly divisible by the given number. See, I have taken example, I have taken number 2. So see children, this is a multiple 2, 2 is divisible by 2, and 4, 4 is also divisible by 2. So we can say that all the multiples are divisible by the given number and exactly divisible. Then we can find out the multiples. Now, see children, all these topics are about the multiples. Now, one more topic, common multiples. Common multiples. What do you mean by common multiples? Common multiples are the numbers that are multiples of two or more numbers. Means, if I have taken two numbers, so from that, if I got the all multiples of the both the numbers, some one are the common. So we can say that common multiples are the numbers that are multiples of two or more numbers. Let's take one example. Yes children, common multiples we will understand by the example. Yes children, now we are talking about the common multiples. Okay, firstly what I do, I have to write down the multiples of the given numbers, because question is asking find three common multiples of 9, 12 and 18. So our first step, I have to write down multiples of 9. Multiples of 9 means table of 9. So 9 ones are 9, then 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, after that 45, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, and then 90. Okay? Yes. Now multiples of 12. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, then 36, then 48, then 60, then 72, then 84, then 96, then 108, and then 120. Now table of 18. 18, then 36, then 72, 36, then 54. 18 was the 18, 18 to the 36, at the 18 is a 54. Then 72, then 90, then 108, then 126, then 144, and so on. We can write down so many multiples. Okay, children? Now see, what I am saying the common multiples. So see, from the starting, 9, 12 and 18, which number is common? See, in this 18, but here we are not having 18. Now see, 36. So my first common multiple is 36. So I can make a round. My first common multiple is 36. Now next one, see, now next one, 72. So 72 and 72. Before 72, there is no any common multiple. Okay, 54 is here, but in this table there is no 54. So we can say that 72 and 72, both are the common factor. Yes, children, understood? Now next one, 99. Next one is from this table. Next one, the number is 90, but in this 90 is not there. So I think so next number is 108. So my table is 3 common multiples are, first is 36, second is 72 and third is 108. So all these 3 are the common multiples of the given number. So in this manner we can find out the common multiples. Because I have written over here the table of 9. We can write down so many multiples of 9. We can write down so many multiples of 12. We can write down so many multiples of 18. From this one, we have to find out the common. So this is the least common multiple. 36 is the least because 36 is the first number. Which one is a common multiple? After that, we move to the 72 because 72 is come in all the 3 tables. Understood? In this manner, we can move further and we can find out so many common multiples from these 3 numbers. Yes, children. Now, we are talking about the least common multiple. Before least common multiple, we will find out the multiples of the given number. So, my numbers are given 8 and 12. So, I have written over here multiples of the 8 means table of 8. After that, multiples of 12 means the table of 12. Now children, see, common multiples already we know how to find. So we have to find out common multiples. In the table of 8, 24, and in the table of 12, 24. Both are the common. So my first common multiple is 24. Now move to the next. Next is 48. So 48 is also a common multiple. Again move to the 72. 72, both the number are having 72 as a common multiple. Now move to the next one, 96. So 96 also a common multiple. Yes, children, if all these are the common multiples, so I have to arrange all these numbers. 24, 48, then 72, then 96, and then so on. Because what I told you, I already told you that we can find out so many multiples. So from them, I have find out only 4 common multiples. But my topic is least common multiple. Least means smaller one. So see children, from all these common multiples, which one is smaller? Smallest is 24. So I can say that LCM means least common multiple of 8 and 12 is 24. So my answer is 24. This is my smaller method, or we can say that this is my prior method. So in this manner we can find out the least common multiple. But LCM can be found by the different 2 methods also. So we can, just now we will learn about the first, this is the prior method, because in this one only we will write down the tables and we can find out the multiples. And next two method I will explain. Yes children, now next two method for finding the LCM means least common multiple. So my first method already we have discussed. Now in this, these two methods are very popular method. So first method is prime factorization method. Already we know how to do prime factorization. Means this composite number will be divided by the prime number. So 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 21. Now 21 will be divided by 3. So 7 3s are 21. See children, 21 equals to 2 multiply 3 multiply 7. Understood? Now we will move for the 64. 2, because it is also even number. So 64 divided by 2, what will become? 32. Now after that 32, what will become? 16. So after 16, 8 2's are 16. So after 2, 4 2's are 8. And after 2, 2 2's are 4. So in this manner, I have to find out the prime factors of the 64. So I will write down here, 64 equals to 2 multiple. How many times 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can write down here 6 times. Check again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So these are the prime factors of 64 and these are the prime factors of 42. Yes children, now what is my topic? Least common multiple. So find out the common multiple from both of them. 2 is only the common multiple. Yes, so we can say that LCM of both the number is 2. No, because what I am saying that least common multiple, not the common factor. Common factor is 2. Understood? But after 2, what are the remainings? These are also be multiplied. So we have to multiply all the remaining numbers. But keep in mind that number 2, both are the common. So I have written only one time. After that, written remaining all the 2 should be write down. How many times 2 are remaining? 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Understood? So I have written here 5 times. After that, what are the remaining? 3 and 7. So 3 and 7. See children, all these numbers are called the least common multiple because both of them only 2 is the common. That's why I have written only one time. After that, remaining all the numbers should be multiplied. So after multiplying, I will get the answer 1344. So this is my least common multiple, or I can say that LCM. Understood? Now check again, what are the LCM? LCM is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times 2 and remaining 3 and 7 also come. So after multiplying, I will get 1344. This is called prime factorization method. Same example we can take by long division method also. This is called the LCM by division method. Again, we will take by 2. So 21 2's are 42 and 32 2's are 64. By 2, if I take 21 not divided by 2, so we will not divide. But 32 divided, so 16. Again by 2, 21 again not divided, but 16 divided by 8. Again by 2, 21 is not divided, so keep as the same number. And 4 2's are 8. Again by 2, 21 is same and 4 is given by 2 2's are 4. Again by 2, because we are doing prime factorization, we are taking prime number. So 21 is the same, after that 2 1's are 2. Now 21 is divided by 3, so 3 7's are 21 and 7 is divided by 7, so it is the 1. Now see children, these all are the factors of both the numbers. If I do multiply all the numbers, check how many times 2 has come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5 and 6. And after that, what are the remaining? 3 and 7. See children, all these are the prime numbers and here also all these are the prime numbers. After multiplying, I will get the LCM, I will get the answer 1344. So from the both method, we can find out the LCM. Thank you.